Now at 7, notorious Colombian drug lord Carlos Lehder, one of the original cocaine cowboys, and Pablo Escobar's crime partner has been released after a long prison sentence in the U.S. and deported to Germany. Lehder left on a flight for his new home in Berlin yesterday. His attorney says he had been held as part of the government's witness protection program. The 70-year-old was one of the leaders of the Medellin cartel that dominated the global cocaine trade in the 1980s.